So in this question, we need to find number of check bit or number of parity bit for our Hamming code, which has message bit length of 26. To find number of check bit or parity bit for Hamming code, we have a formula which is 2 to the power p is should be greater than equal to p plus m minus 1, where p is number of parity bit. It should be minimum. Whichever value of p we get from this formula, it should be minimum. Now m here is number of message bit, how many message bit we need to send. Now here we have message bit is 26. Now one by one we will put every option of number of parity bit in our formula, like p is equal to 3, p is equal to 4, p is equal to 5, and p is equal to 7. P is equal to 3, 2 to the power 3 greater than equal to 3 plus 26 minus 1. So it will become 2 to the power 3 means 8, and here it will become 28. So it is p is equal to 3 is not our answer. For p is equal to 4, we will calculate the same. So 16 is not greater than 29. So p is equal to 4 also is our not answer. P is equal to 5, when we put p is equal to 5, to 2 to the power 5 is 32, is greater than 30, and p is equal to 7 is also satisfy our equation here. We need minimum number of parity bit. So our answer for this question will be option C.